trying to get him to show emotions by accusing him of misbehaving, creating drama, or acting up. And a lot of women do this because they know that a lot of guys care, right? And they want to know that a guy cares, right? But there's better ways to know that he cares, and that's through his actions and how he's behaving, right? And if he's doing things or he's not doing things that you think that he needs to be doing, you shouldn't be trying to force him, and you shouldn't be shaming him, and you shouldn't be doing all those kinds of things. I mean, you can if you want to, but that's not going to get you the result that you want. Right. And sometimes I'll talk to women about this and they're like, oh, I can't believe you'd say that I shouldn't shame him, you know, because he misbehaves. So I'm going to shame him. And it's like, OK, go ahead, you know, but see where that gets you. And it's, you know, short term, it might get you what you want because the guy's going to be like, OK, just shut up. I'm going to do whatever you want me to do. But long term, it doesn't work. Right. Trying to force. This is back to the whole forcing thing, forcing guys to do things, you're far more likely to sabotage your situation than you are to help it.